Right, so this is an entry. Mark Mellors initially built it, and then Jell-O apparently just had to pick up the pieces.
It's called Smashed It. It's a really efficient, lightweight, wooden design. I sort of pushed the egg a bit. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! It's further!
It hit the brick.
So
it would have been much better if it landed.
Yeah, if you landed on the brick, guys, you should have done a little bit further, really.
Maybe got a bit of a metre of splat. Maybe next
time.
Yeah,
it would have gone.
Yeah, 17.73.
Yeah, that's really good. Absolutely. Great performance there from Mellors and Jell-O. Never doubt with them. Yeah. They've really pulled it out of the bag there. Yeah. That's impressive. Very, very impressive. Thank you.